Hello everybody, this is Mr. Pigsash, and we had a bit of technical difficulties in the last episode, so let's continue. Okay, not a spark thing. Something's bothering me. Maybe I need that. Maybe I need to, like, confront him in a different way, because I actually did a little bit different last time. You've been reading the news lately. Not that I can remember. At least you're honest. Who wants to talk to a nobody like me? Are you hiding anything? Is everything alright? Is God giving you any ideas? I don't trust. Dude, you shouldn't do. Dude, he doesn't trust you, you don't trust him, I don't know who the fuck to trust. Ah, Nader talking about. Oh! That's a help. I don't understand. Just put in their name, age, and location. How hard is that? Fuck! Damn it! Oh my god! Get back in there! He's 22. And oh, I need a location. I need a location. Is he on Jabber? Some posts have. Oh, yeah, true. If he got sloppy, you can see where he made posts from. Alright. We good now. We're doing cool. Oh, Springwood, we got our location. Good. Gotta scroll down to the bottom. Alright, look. He's 22. Shit, I can't remember something. I know I was on his Jabber.
Jabber!
Springwood. Knew it, Springwood. I hate how I have to just scroll down and go. He's 22. Okay, opening the lewdness and Lascivious behavior, indecent exposure, and public sexual indecency. I spoke to Yolanda. Yolanda. Did Joe cheated on... He cheated on with... He did it, buddy, so what is it? He's too much of a coward to hurt. Seriously. That's what she said. I guess my theory about Greg is making it disappear. Is this... This peer is too far-fetched. An asshole, but not a criminal. And you're supposed to be... You are way too obsessed with Greg right now. Obsessed is a pretty strong word. No, not really in this situation. I just think he's hiding something, that's all. Like you? I got nothing to hide. You didn't find anything, did you? If you have something to say, spill it. You've been a naughty boy. Well, some girls would agree I can pull awesome, sweet moves. You found the damn registry, didn't you? I know it looks really bad. A guy in Spark being a sex offender is as bad as it gets, but hear me out, please. You have 5 seconds. Okay. I'll make it quick. I want all the juicy details. Okay, so I was at the mall and I had a huge glass of iced tea right before I got a pee. Real bad. The bathroom was closed and the floor I was on, and the next one was really far away. And then, so I went into the stairway and peed there. Then this lady with her kid came through the door and I was exposed. Next thing you want to know, lawyers are getting involved and I was charged. Yeah. That was your only crime. You gotta believe me. You can technically call me a criminal, but I would never harm another person. Well, you can trust me. Said every guilty person ever. I'm not! I know it sounds weird, but this is not about me now. I have to follow so many strict rules from the National Sexual... I'm just gonna call it not safe for work. I don't know what to call it anymore. That I'm practically branded. Do you know how hard it is to find a job? It sounds awful. I'm just keeping my head low. If I mess up, it's straight to jail for me. All because you pee in public. I would never do anything remotely illegal. So let's keep this between you and me. Eh. I will. I knew I can count on you. You can't count on me. What the hell? Did you lie to me? I just told you not to tell anyone. I didn't do anything. What are you talking about, Greg? He added me on Jabber. He's definitely pissed. How the hell did he find me? I might have told him about you. God damn it! Oh shit, he added me on his phone. Oh my god. This is funny. This is funny. There! Got you now, sex maniac. What the? Who is this? How the hell do you get my number? Shut up, reboot guy. I am the one Anna should be used to have. How about this? Greg. That escalated quickly. How the hell did you get my number? The internet is a resourceful place, especially for finding perfs like you. Wow, from cheating to stalking. Can someone hand him the best boyfriend of the year award? What do I do in private life is none of your business. You're the one who drove her away in the first place. How about I drive my foot up your dick hole? How is that possible? I have many questions right now. I think you guys are missing the point. We were all on point until shitbrain showed up. Look, man. Anna wanted to move on. Why can't you respect that? She would be better with literally anyone else but you. So, Mr. I can't help keep my pants up is somehow an acceptable choice for her. At least I don't have a criminal record. That's a low blow, man. It's awkward. Aren't you gonna say something? I'm not done with you yet. What the hell are you? Did you do that? If you touch her, how can I do anything if I haven't even met her yet? She mentioned that she is meeting someone from Spark on her notebook. Have you ever considered that there are literally millions of lonely single men out there? Of course I did, and I'm starting with you. That is not working. I'm smart. I just want her back. There is a smarter way to do this. We're wasting time here. Now that you made it so clear, don't we all want the same thing? Same thing, different reason. Finally, we are agreeing on something. No, I'm not agreeing with you. You are the one that accused me and threw everyone off. Hey, it's not my fault that she left you. We are all a party to be blamed. Agreed. Debatable. If you're going to be like this, fine. I can prove that I didn't meet Anna. Fan-fucking-tastic. Show me. My Spark messages, it's all here there. It will prove that Anna and I never planned to meet. He is telling the truth. No. I want to see with my own eyes. Can you be any more insecure? Her phone, she cleared some data not long ago. And she backed it up on her home computer and the one at work. If I can access it, I ex access it, whatever. Whoa, I think you're onto something. If we do that, we might be able to know who she met on Spark. Damn, that's true, finally. Focus on what matters. That's cute. Don't you have anything useful to say? I do! Maybe we can somehow call her office, ask around for help, get someone to get her computer or something. What kind of shady idea is that? I say, I'll just walk right in. You can get it done myself. It's gonna be easy.